So, can I talk to you?
What's up?
Alright, goodbye.
See-
so I guess we have to go and leave and then... Okay, on my way.
He wouldn't listen. The truth was right there staring him in the face. How could he not listen?
There was never any chance. Maybe if we make a strong case, he'll change his mind.
No. Our case wouldn't be any stronger if tomorrow they all died when their energy weapons backfired. I just didn't expect that. There was no getting through to him. How can I help them when they won't accept it?
Where does that leave you?
I don't know if I can stay. Maybe it'd be better for everyone if I left. Spent my life somewhere else. Work with the followers of the apocalypse, maybe. Put my knowledge to some good use. Or I can stay here with the people I care about and do whatever I can until it comes to a slow or sudden end.
This is your home, and these are your friends. You should stay.
They may be a bunch of wooden conformists, but anything I did without them would feel empty. I'd always be reminded of this day, how I wasn't strong enough to stand by them. So, I guess I'll stay. Won't be easy, but at least I won't feel guilty about the choice. Let's get going. I'd like to get my mind off all this, and some fresh air would do me some good, right about now.
I think that's her companion quest completed. It's kind of sad that, you know... I mean, the Brotherhood of Steel will stay around in canon because of the East Coast Brotherhood of Steel. I mean, they're flourishing like crazy. So... so we don't have a quest. Let's go, alright. I guess I don't have a... this done? Alright.
We heard Veronica talking with the Elder. We won't stand for this.
1995. Ideals are strengthened by the challenges they endure. Veronica's questioning did you a service.
She'd be doing a greater service by carrying out her duties and not trying to undermine the Elder's authority. This had better be the last time her loyalty falters. You've been warned. We heard Veronica talking with...
This isn't your place. You are neither a scribe nor elder.
Their sentimentality prevents them from administering justice. Our duty is to the Codex above all, something your companion has forgotten, and that gives us the authority to make...
Won't stand for what? She plans to respect the elder's decision.
Respect nothing. She plans to whisper in his ear. Poison him against the Codex. No. Execute them.
Over here!
God. I should get used to this, I guess. People get desperate. They turn on each other. First thing to go is trust. I don't think it's ever gonna be the same for me in there. Knowing no matter what I do, it's gonna end badly. But they're all I have.
Are you still going? Will they take you back after you killed these people?
I think so. Two things the Brotherhood has a lot of. Hardheads and lasers. Wouldn't be the first time a disagreement ended like this. Plus, we killed all the witnesses.
Are you still going to travel with me?
Yeah. I've got the rest of my life to help them out. I could spare a little while to see things through with you.
So you're not too late to change your mind?
No, I think it is. I have to be resolved about this. If I waver... it'll just make things harder. They need me, and I'm not going to abandon them.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Good idea.
Veronica has received the Bonds of Steel perk, substantially increasing her armor. So yeah, oh god, it goes away when I leave. So yeah, that's Veronica's companion quest. So she now has insane amounts of DT, I think. Actually, can I check your DT? 59 DT! Oh snap! What is her? What is my, holy crap! Cass is 24, Boone has 21, Lil Guy's 15, but I think he has DR because he's a Deathclaw. Rex is 10 DT. And Gannon has 33 because he has Enclave armor on. That's pretty badass. What is my DT? I have 30.3. Well, that's because I have perks and crap like that too. But yeah, let's go to... Still in the dark. So I'm gonna actually save here. Just in case stupid crap happens. And I will go and start a new recording. So I'll see you guys after this.